don't know where.
Good afternoon. We thank you all for coming this morning. As you know, we have all the Jacksons here, Randy, Tito, Marlon, and Michael. All right, Michael has a statement that he'd like to read at this time. Michael?
Can I have silence for a minute, please? A lot of people are having trouble getting tickets. The other day I got a letter from a fan. You wouldn't know. Okay. Are you sure? A lot of people are having trouble getting tickets. The other day I got a letter from a fan in Texas named LaDonna Jones. She'd been saving her money from odd jobs to buy tickets. But with the current tour system, she'd have to buy 4 tickets. And she couldn't afford that. So we've asked our promoter to work out a new way of distributing tickets, a way that no longer require a money order. I've asked our promoter to end the mail order ticket system as soon as possible so that no one will pay money unless they get a ticket. Finally, and most importantly, there's something else I am going to announce today. I want you to know that I've decided to donate all my money I make from the performance to charity. There will be further press statements released in the next 2 weeks. Thank you very much.
What charity will you donate it to?
Yes. The charities have not been decided yet. There are a few that are in consideration. We'll further that later on with further details. I doubt very much if we'll play in the Boston area. In a few moments here, I will be giving out the rest of the tour dates. You hold patient, you hold still.